Now again another example regarding printf function. In previous cases we are displaying some patterns like a given style like that star 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 star. Star 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 star. Here we see there are two stars in middle position. We want to displaying only one star in middle positions like that. We want to displaying only one star. This type of pattern can be displayed with the help of given example or by using we are using extra escape sequence character slash b. Let's see how to work it. Almost same as previous case. First of all, cursor was blinking on the first line. In that case, we are using width value as 4. Therefore, value displayed in the 4 width from left to right because of minus. According to first format specify percent minus 4.1s. How many character read it from a given string? Only first beginning character. Which is displayed like that. After that, total width is 4. Therefore, cursor will be blinking on the position 5. Next one. Next character is slash v. As we know, slash v is a escape sequence character which is not displayed directly on the monitor. It has some specific meaning. It will move the cursor position on the previous position. It will move the cursor on the previous positions. Means previous fifth ka previous position kya is case mein 4. Therefore cursor is currently available in fourth position. Next one, again we are using format specifier percent 4.1s. In that case total width is 4. As we are explaining in previous example, जब भी आप बेड्थ काउंट करो तो बेड्थ किस प्लेस से काउंट होगा? फ्रॉम करंट पोजीशन ऑफ द कर्सर. कर्सर विल बी अवेलेबल ऑन द फोर्थ पोजीशन. रिगार्डिंग नेक्स्ट परसेंटेज बेड्थ विल बी कंसीडर्ड फ्रॉम करंट पोजीशन एज अ 1 2 3 4. अगेन नेक्स्ट स्ट्रिंग विल बी डिस्प्लेड ऑन द फोर्थ बेड्थ. बट हियर अगेन वी आर रीडिंग ओनली सिंगल कैरेक्टर. In that case, value or string will be displayed on right justified because we are not using flag value minus. Therefore, according to right justification, value will be means beginning first star will be or beginning first character will be printed from right to left on the fourth width 1 to 4. Here, let's see in previous case, there are 6 spaces will be available in middle position, but in that case, only 5 spaces will be available on the middle position 1 2 3 4 5, just because of slash v. This is the use of slash v. After that cursor will be available on the 8th positions, but according to slash n cursor will be moved on the first position of the second line. This is the current position of the cursor after executing first printf. Next one, according to second printf, again we are reading two characters, therefore it will leads to beginning two characters from given string which is star star. Since given string will be displayed width value as 4, therefore cursor will be available on the fifth positions. Next one, in second case, again we are writing escape sequence character slash b. Slash b is known as backspace escape sequence character. Therefore cursor will be shifted on the previous positions, means that one, fourth positions. Next one, again we are using percent 4.2s. again value will be displayed in 4 width. Width value will be considered or counted from current position. From current position 1 2 3 4, therefore it will leads two character from given string, beginning two character which is displayed from right to left. Width value as 4. In that case 2 time star will be printed. Cursor will be available on the 8th position after displaying that stars. But again according to slash n cursor will be moved on the beginning position of the third line or next line. After executing second position, a state of monitor window is like that. Next one, third printf. Here again we are using same case, but in that case width value again 4 and number of character picker is 3. It will reads beginning 3 character from a given string and displayed on the monitor in the 4 bit according to flag value minus from left to right direction. It will display 3 time stars. After that, finally cursor will be available on the 5th position. Again we are using for escape sequence character slash b. It will move the cursor on the previous position, means 4th positions. Next one, again we are using after slash b. Next format specifier is 4.3. again width value is 4, therefore it will read width value from current position onwards, 1 2 3 4. Again new value will be displayed, how many characters reading there are. It will reads beginning 3 character from given string. Beginning 3 character, it will be displayed like that, 1 2 3. This character displayed in the form of 4 width, in the form of 4 width, therefore 1 2 4. Cursor will be pointing on the next position, but again we are using slash n. According to slash n, cursor will be moved on the first position of next line, means that place. Next one, according to next printf statement, again we are using width value as 4, character picker value is also 4. It will reads and display beginning 4 character from a given string. As we are supplying width value is also 4, therefore it will print 4 time asterisks. Then current position of the cursor after displaying given string, current position of the cursor is 5th positions. Again we are using slash b. According to slash b, cursor will be available inside or on the 4th position or inside 4th star. Again we are displaying next string. According to that is width, well, total width is 4, which is counted from current position 4th position, 1 2 3 4. Next one, total number of characters read, how many characters picker, 4 character from a given string. 4 character will be displayed. First of all, it will display first character star. This current star will be replaced by first star like that, then second star, then third star, then third star. Finally cursor will be available on the 8th position, but according to slash n, it will move from the next line, beginning position. This is the final result of the given example. Here we see in middle position there are only one star got printed.